The Nigerian Bar Association said on Monday that the number of convictions secured or volume of asset recovered was not the right index for measuring the success of an anti-corruption war. It rather urged the Muhammadu Buhari-led administration to adopt proactive strategies in fighting corruption and to do away with discriminatory or selective approach to prosecute his administration's mantra of anti-corruption. The association, in a statement by its president Paul Usoro, commemorating this year's International Anti-Corruption Day, also urged the government not to allow the anti-corruption war to be tainted by corruption. It urged the citizens to stand up against corruption and blow the whistle when necessary, while it also urged the government to embrace automation, the rule of law, and transparency in order to rid the country of the scourge of corruption.